Now, the French Embassy in Uganda has committed to support individuals and institutions in the arts that have been affected by the COVID-19 pandemic. The head of cooperation at the French Embassy, Yves Mercier, says the pandemic has dramatically changed our lives and daily routines, with the arts industry seeing more cancellations of events and fairs. Let's have the details in the following report.
The head of cooperation made the remarks during the launch of the Omutuba Modern Art Gallery, located at Tamarai Restaurant in Kololo. Art has been and continues to be fundamental to humanity, and the appreciation of art has played an essential role in building health, robust and diverse societies for centuries. The new space aims at highlighting the talent of modern artists at a time when we need art in our lives more than ever. Ronex Amsiwe revealed that space has been a challenge to his field of work.
When we work in our studios, we want to express our works outside. So there are things, as artists, we've tried to create alternative art spaces. They're trying to create like the street festivals. And so the problem we have in Uganda is we have the galleries we have here are houses turned into galleries.
The heart for the soul. In this time, there are many trouble, many difficulty, but with the heart.
Buying a piece of art has been long considered an investment of time, as well as money, requiring visits to galleries and trips to auction houses.
It's a good actually place, and there are very good pieces actually you have seen here. And when you have it at home, actually it's so nice, and it impresses actually people to come to see. And when you put it at your home, it's very, very nice actually.
It's really exciting to be here for the opening of the art gallery. It's a reminder that Uganda is full of talents, that artists are eager to share their passion for art. I really like the presentation of some of the artists saying that what is really important for them is to have the space.
The arts paintings can be found hanging in the homes of residents, not only to attract visitors, but also to welcome them. Story by Simon Samazi for the news in Kampala.